Lois's list says clean the windows, clear the gutters, and wash the siding. To most folks, that's three chores. To Peter Griffin and his big hose, it's one.
You're not working hard, Peter. You're working smart.
Hey, Chris, give me the juice.
Peter, there's water and glass and... It's a disaster in here.
Well, Lois, why don't you put down your ginger ale and red book and get to work? Lazy.
You're not helping. Look, don't come near the house. Go do something else.